car frame. He hit the ground hard. I'm really worried about him.
I think you might be in shock, sir.
Nah, I think it looks worse than it is. Had some bad shellfish down in Florida once. That hurt way worse. Carl, hey, these men are here to help you.
Sir, I'm gonna need you to stay still.
Sir, can you tell me what happened?
Oh, it was amazing. I'm down here laying sheetrock. I hear Tim from five stories up yell, "Hey, Mike, watch out." So I look up and then, swish, 6 feet of rebar goes right through me. And then I'm like, holy shit. Tim, you see this? And then Carl runs over and he's all, "See what?" And then boom, Carl's out cold.
So we're gonna have to take you to the hospital.
Mike, it's bad. It's really bad.
Are you kidding me? This is my lucky day. The city owns this building. I'm getting paid. Carl, we're all going down to the islands. We're opening up a bar. Hey, you hear that, Timmy?
It's called the rebar.
Bingo. This guy drinks for free.
Okay, we're gonna get you out.